is the Model T.
What's a Model T?
That boxing to follow me over to the desk, huh?
What are these?
Huh? Oh, they're vacuum tubes. You know, if transistors were the Ferraris of the electronic age, this is the Model T.
What's a Model T?
All you really need to know is that this transmitter here needs them in order to operate, and I'm looking for a very specific one. Vacuum tubes. You know, transistors were the Ferraris of the electronic age. This is the Model T.
What's a Model T?
Vacuum to follow me over.
Maybe I can do something. The way everyone's gearing up, feels like I should help.
That's the best offer I've had today. Why don't you grab this box and to follow me over to the desk, huh?
What are these?
Huh? Oh, they're vacuum tubes. You know, if transistors were the Ferraris of the electronic age, this is the Model T.
What's a Model T?
Oh, they're vacuum tubes. You know, if transistors were the Ferraris of the electronic age, this is the Model T.
What's a Model T?
Vacuum tubes. You know, if transistors were the Ferraris of the electronic age, this is the Model T.